So, Lisa, her condition is very serious. Her heart is getting worse. She really needs surgery, Lisa.
How long does she have?
About that, Lisa. I'm sorry to say this. She continues the home treatment, Lisa. By next week, Monday, we'll be childless.
Where am I gonna get 150,000, doctor?
So Lisa, I don't know where I'm going to get the money, but I wish I could help.
Okay, thank you, doctor. Hey, baby. Hey.
Kitu mingi kwa macho mama.
Nasikia uchungu.
Nitakupeleka hosi bibi, sawa? Lala. Lala po. Lala po.
Yeah, so let's make 300 copies kindly this week. Because then we need to send them right away at Nation Media. And let me confirm. And the next, we can send them to, I think it's Karen. And the other copies, we need to send them at Karen. Also, don't forget to send me your invoice for last month, because I really need to do the payments right away. Okay. Okay, thank you, and have a good day.
Mr.
Yeah. Yeah, have a seat. Just a moment.
All
right. Lisa. Lisa. How are you?
I'm well.
Is everything good? And at home, how are you doing at home?
It's fine.
Okay. Lisa, this is a striving company and we're striving for the best.
Yeah, I'm aware of that.
And it will be so unfortunate for a young lady like you to lose a job.
Sir?
Don't call me sir. You can call me Edward. Feel free. You can call me Edward. Hizi majina zingine we are tunaitana boss, sir. It's when we are busy.
I don't understand.
Lisa, I've seen your work in this company, and it's because of you everything is going on well, okay? But yeah, I think I need to try something else in this company. Okay. Yes sir, unfortunately you're no longer hired. Please clear the bazaar in case of anything.
No. No. What did I do?
I'm sorry, but at times painful decisions have to be made. The company.
But what did I do? You just said I work hard.
Painful decisions have to be made for the best of this company. So clear with the buzzer, and in case of anything, just let us know. Okay.
Soma gani?
Okay. Aya. Once upon a time, there was a very special girl.
Special?
Yeah, special like you. Chatwende masina? Okay. Once upon a time, there was a little brave princess called Bella. Bella was loving to everyone and was always quick to help others. She could share all that she had and would express her love to others in a lot of ways. Everyone loved Bella, and all people wished to be like her. Until one day, she got sick, but that did not stop her from being brave, filled with hope. Because of the love Bella had for others, her health was restored. For love is powerful force. One that can turn anything around. Hey, hi John.
Hey, hello, naongea nani?
Ni Lisa.
Lisa mgani?
Lisa wa Lisa got on a date.
Oh, wow. Hey, I'm surprised you called after 5 years. Kwaje?
Niko fiti.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, niko na kaishu kadogo. I really need your help.
Oh, okay, I'm listening.
So, my daughter is not feeling well.
You have a daughter?
Yes, she's 3.
Hey.
Ako na heart issues. Nafaa kumpeleka hosi, surgery. Sina do kabisa. I'm really broke right now. So niko na uliza kama unaweza nikolea ka 50k hivi. Nimbaya ta dawa is him sustain for a while to me on a pesa ya surgery.
Yeah.
To find the money.
Fanyaje?
Mhm.
Pesa nyenyeza ona ni after 2 months. I don't know. Can you wait for 2 months?
Hi John. See, ni mtu ni mgonjwa ndo nataka tu aende tu as soon as possible ndo atengenezwe. Yeah.
Pole. My company imeenda chini kidogo, sahi siwezi kusaidia. Pole sana. Usalimia katoto.
Okay. Hey, Dakimo.
Wewe tiro.
Yo horo ako.
Ndukahuragire thimu mathaa maya. Nekukuria kana ngwenda gatia.
Asa nĩ rĩrĩ, kairĩtu gakwa gatiraigua wega, ndĩrenda gũgatwara thibitarĩ.
Tũngĩ maũndũ mau tũngĩkorire kũrĩa tũrĩaragĩrĩria. Ndũgahũra thaa ici nĩ mũtumia.
Asa, no, rĩu ngwenda tu wambe ngombere 350 ũguo nĩ ngagũcokeria, nyambe ndĩgatware thibitarĩ ma.
Rĩu rĩ, ai. Ũramenya ũrĩa ndwarĩtwo mahenya gũkũ. Ndarĩire bithi rĩu. Kaĩ ũtangĩrĩka ngũhũrĩre rũciũ ũgakwĩra, no ndeithi ndirĩ.
Ok.
nä å kahå
rä ra ihå ici na å geithie kairä tu kau å teithie wega
ndani ana ulipata plespa ya kumedi
ya kwanza si unafaa kuwa shule sikwenye saa ngapi
mishina nikifikiria stori ya uzii mazii najua taji kwenda fanya sajari yenu whatever unajua mi sisi nataka kusaidia zia yote naweza unachiki tu meshikilia tu hizi
sini pocket money nilikupatia
uko sawa
hauko sawa hii nilikupatia hapa ya shule hii ni hapa ya shule ya pocket money sisi tuko sawa nasikia mi ndo jevo nitafanya usijali
ndio mkubwa acha na shughuli yake sawa. Sasa ngejaribu kuongea
na kutabani. Ah, sasa jeuni atasema but. Tujaribu tu.
Miss Dama, nitawa miss jo. Ilijeve bara, ilijeve. Bye.
Ah, Lisa, karibu. Utakunywa nini? Kuna chai, juice. Hata mimi niko.
Maji tu.
Nilisikia kwamba Rose anahitaji matibabu haraka iwezekanavyo.
Ndio maana nimekuja.
Ah, sivyo. Niambie. Unahitaji nini?
Nahitaji 150,000 shillings. Naweza nisaidia ndio nimpeleke hosi.
Ah, Lisa. Unajua kwamba hiyo pesa nyingi sana. Lakini haimaanishi kuwa sina. After all, I'm the great Jabari. Lakini hata wewe unajua hakuna kitu inakuja bure.
So what do you want?
Ah, Lisa. Naona ya kwamba uzee acha kunena kizungu. Lakini hata wewe unajua nini ninachotaka.
Siwezi.
Ah. Kama huwezi kunipa kile ninataka. Toka.
Sawa, utakopa chenye unataka. Lakini mtoto wangu, make sure amelipia bills zote. Sawa.
Hey. Sorry kwa kukukalisha, tuko tunashughulikia mgonjwa alikuwa amejua leo. So kuhusu Rose,
yes.
Naona surgery yake inaenda poa. Hadi tulikuwa check up asubuhi. Then kuhusu medication yake, maybe venye surgery inaenda, unaweza angalia hapo.
Okay.
Briefly. Yeah. Yeah. So, maybe for the check up. Eh?
So is in your dawa nafaa kununua si ndio?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, thank God. Asante sana.
Yeah, welcome.
Acha nikimbie, nibaye hiyo dawa na hizi ma foods ndio akikuja tu kila kitu kiko tayari ndio nisisumbuke sana.
Yeah.
Dear Diary, the past few months have been a living hell for me. I look back and wonder if the decisions I made were right. Asking myself if that situation was doomed to another, would I advise them to do whatever I did? Was it the correct decision? But then again, I worry not. For I have found my joy again. For my God has seen whatever I went through and has chosen to grant me a second chance with Him. A second chance with my daughter. Thank you.